Alright, are you guys ready? All right, so let's see. So okay. All right, are you guys ready? You guys ready? There we go. Okay. So, okay, great. Okay, so we're gonna boot. Glorious. Gotta fix that. Okay. Yeah, it's like making everything like get all funky, but that's okay. I think it looks okay. Okay, let's hope that works. Oh yeah, maybe my settings are too extreme, probably. Let's fix that. It's got too much filtering or something, I guess. Yeah, that should do it. All right, so let's see if that looks okay. Green. It really doesn't like green, does it?
No.
No. Yeah, it's like keying it out. I guess I will just fix that. No keying, I guess. That should work fine. Okay.
Great.
All right.
Welcome.
Okay, so we gotta fix that. Looks messy.
Okay.
Looks a bit better, I think. All right. And then looks like I'll be doing a lot of tweaking here.
Yeah, make it so that certain parts of the video aren't keyed out.
Yeah. I'll eliminate similarity so it doesn't do that. And then smoothness and contrast. I think that looks a little better. I just have to fix the positioning now. Okay. And then,
does it have an AVGA output?
Okay. There we go. I think we're better now.
Decent enough. Got some rainbowing.
Okay. All right.
Yes. Okay.
Does it have AVGA output for external monitor?
I don't have a way to do that. So we'll have to make do with this. But at least it looks better than I thought it would look. That looks okay. Alright. Alright, so here we are. Okay. Okay, planet. Okay, so we're in a dark alley. It's cyberpunk.
Where do you think you're going?
What are we doing? What should I tell him? What do you think I should say? Oh, okay. I didn't see that. Oh, okay. Going to Detroit or something, okay. Oof. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. That doesn't sound right. I think I'm just gonna say, I think I found a bug. Doesn't look right. Yeah, I mean, that's what it's supposed to say.
Go on.
Oh, okay, yeah. I said, gibberish. They didn't like it. Okay. I don't have any money, so I can't go to the bar. There's a bunch of posters of this guy. Yeah, Hawk Tui. Very intense. This is the first boss. I had hit him like 1,000 times. There we go, got him. Oh yeah, we won. Yeah, that was pretty extreme boss fight. All right.
For a most wanted criminal, that was pretty stupid, I would say.
Yeah. All right, so now we got money. Okay, it doesn't have anything else. Okay. Cool. Oh, will you make a call?
Thank you for this calling. The communication standard
of
the entire galaxy.
Oh, so there's a phone over here that we can use. I don't think I need to use it, though. I'm just going to keep walking. Oh, the police.
You, Nev, Tui, here's your reward. Don't spend it all in one place.
Hmm. Okay, so we got 10,000.
If I were you, I'd use that money to get off this dirt ball.
Hmm. Great. Hmm. Okay, so we got the thing we needed. Alright, so we're gonna go to that phone now. Credit. Yeah, it's kind of a nostalgic concept. We don't really. Yeah.
Everyone is. I mean, is everyone so poor that they can't have their own, or it's just. It's 1981, isn't it?
We'll try calling 911, and that's probably the right answer. Let's try that. Oh, what? Let's try it again.
Emergency.
I have fallen and I can't get up. Bermuda Triangle.
I do not understand.
Okay, cool. I don't think we want to say that we're lost, because in this game you can die if you lie to the ambulance people. Where space, what, or what, something, like I have to figure out where the airport is or something. Ah, there you go. That's what I need. Okay. 222-1000. There. Alright. That's me. Oh, good. Obvious here. Do you see the stream?
Yes.
Oh, good. All right, so we got a ticket from this guy. I think we want to go to the 237 one.
The most luxurious ship in the galaxy. Her wall-to-wall splendor is second to none. I'm talking about the famous Belshazzar luxury space liner. This little baby is one in a million, and she's worth the planetary fortune. And now you can hobnob with the ridiculously wealthy. Wine and dine under the stars in the dramatic restaurant dome, serving dishes fit for a king. Walk among the fabulous treasures, unattainable at any price, the rarest in the galaxy. This is Robot Leech, urging you to make your reservation today.
Can I confirm your reservation?
Yes.
You're ready to pay. Make it back.
Oh, it's because they got it on speaker. It's too close to the thing. I'll just put it farther away. Okay. Well, there is, but this is the only one that we want to go on. Because we have $10,000. Oh, I don't know if that will happen, but that'd be nice. Yeah. Okay. So now... I actually don't even remember what I'm supposed to do now. Any ideas what I'm supposed to do? I forgot. Oh. Okay. We'll try that, I guess. Take my credit back, and then... Oh, no, not the police again.
Sorry. This street is closed.
Okay. Oh, it is the Uber. Space Uber.
Where to, Bob?
Space Port.
No problem.
That's pretty good. So pay fare.
Thanks, Bill.
All right. We're out. Okay, so you gotta get in this thing.
Please, 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 please.
I'm just gonna probably stick in this room for a little bit. It's just some nice elevator alien music. You approve this alien music. Okay. Cool. Oh, can't go there. He's saying no. This is weird. I don't think he understands that. Who is she?
Pardon me? I'm not sure I understand you.
No, he doesn't get that. Who are you?
I already told you. Captain Starboard. Are you daft?
Who is the girl?
Pardon me, I'm not sure I understand you.
Where are we going?
The Orion cluster is indescribably beautiful. There is a terminal nearby, a pleasure world, where the Belshazzar shall make planetfall 2 weeks from now.
Well, that's interesting.
As captain of the Belshazzar, I am much too busy for other things. Belshazzar is a fleet ship and has considerable defense weaponry aboard. It is a 100-year-old ship, but it's the most luxurious ship in the known galaxy. Fine people and dignitaries who travel with us feel secure and comfortable.
Great.
Pardon me, I'm not sure I understand you. I'm not sure I can answer that. Not in my realm of experience or knowledge. That's a very ill-mannered way of speaking, you puppy. I suggest that you dine with less civilized company in the future.
I think I made him angry. Let's go.
Pardon me, I'm not sure I understand you.
Give me the money.
The Belshazzar is a fleet ship and has considerable defense weaponry aboard. It is a 100-year-old ship, but it's the most luxurious ship in the known galaxy. Fine people and dignitaries who travel with us feel secure and comfortable.
Okay, I don't think that he has anything else to useful to say. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Let's talk to them.
My name is Stella. I'm pleased to meet you. Why, thank you. Why, thank you. On the Belshazzar, I'm often too busy for other things. I love my work and enjoy life. There are many wonderful things to see and do, and people to meet in the galaxy. But my place is here with my father. I'm not sure I understand you. Perhaps you should talk to my father about such matters. I'm not sure I understand you. Perhaps you should talk to my father about such matters. Pardon me? I'm not sure I understand you.
I'm not speaking alien properly.
Belshazzar has many treasures above deck and below. It's the most luxurious ship in the galaxy, and fine people from many races travel with us. I meet many interesting people, especially here in the dining dome under the stars. Fortunately for me, my family has remained intact, and I'm of pure Terran descent. It's said that the infamous pirate ship, the Warlock, is piloted by a bloodthirsty bunch, and helmed by a very ruthless man. Captain Hammer is his name. It gives me shivers just thinking about them roving space, waiting to strike. I hope we never meet up with them.
We're under attack!
take command of this tub in the name of the Warlock. Any objections? Good. Rascal, Skibo.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Take these Terries aboard and lock them in the brig.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Sure, Captain. Anything you say.
These babies are solid gold. This must be worth a fortune.
Alright, so now we're stuck in a jail.
Listen up, kid. You and your pals are the closest thing I've seen in pure terrestrial stock. But Glamour Puss and Gramps here ain't fit to join my crew. I need a good Terry to help keep the boys in. Play your cards right, and you'll get your share of loot and see the galaxy. Maybe I'll cut you in on something really big someday. What do you say? Ready to join my crew?
I think we have to. Okay. All right, looks like we're on the engineering deck. Okay, so now we're in like the hell chamber, dangerous. Let's ignore that. Maybe there's something in here. Cool. Okay, let's ignore that again. All right, great. So we gotta get to the reactor. All I don't think I'm gonna mess with that. How close are we now? Okay. Very close. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, that's not the way to go. There we go. Great, we made it to the reactor. Okay, I better save. Yeah, let's save. Resume. Okay, we're back. Oh no. I don't know where I saved that. Where on earth did I say that? Not good. What? Ah. There we go. Okay, we're back. Yeah, that's where I saved. Okay.
So, the captain sent me a new playmate. You're not taking over my job, Terry. I don't like your face. Put him up, Terry. Let's see what you're made of. Weave. Hash. Hash.
Much closer. That was much closer. God, oh no. Let's try that again. That's a really hard one. Keeps taunting you.
What is this?
This guy is ridiculous. Yeah, I don't like those either, yeah. That was annoying because I like almost had it there. Let's try it again. It looks like I have to get ahead in the beginning or something. Button mashing. Insane button mashing. That is not going very well. I'm going to have to load again. That's ridiculous. There's some sort of reason I'm doing so bad at this one. Yes, I think that would be good. Yeah. So, let's try that again.
The captain sent me a new playmate. You're not taking over my job, Terry. I don't like your face. Put him up, Terry. Let's see what you're made of. We have bank.
It's getting really ridiculous. Yeah, it just keeps getting, yeah. Let's try it again.
The captain sent me a new playmate. You're not taking over my job, Terry. I don't like your face. Put him up, Terry. Let's see what you're made of. Can't even lay a finger on weave.
We still lost. That is getting really ridiculous. Okay. This is probably going to be like an hour of suffering. This is insane. Still no dice. We got a... Oof.
Oof.
Oh, okay, we got it. Alright, now we gotta hot swap another battery in there. We're gonna swap another one of these. Hot swap. That one died. Okay, hot swap time. Great. We made it. Ah. Made a little bit too abrupt on that one. Yeah, hot swap too quick. Maybe. Okay. No, it's all right though. Oh, good. Okay, so control delete. I know how to beat that thing now. Alright, let's hit win. Great. Alright, we can get back to that. Alright, I'm gonna beat that again. I know how to beat it now. So, I just had to do this.
The captain sent me a new playmate. You're not taking over my job, Terry. I don't like your face. Put him up, Terry. Let's see what you're made of. We can't even lay a finger. We ha. Ha. Ha.
Yeah, you gotta get him in like the center eye or something. But I didn't get it that time. Last time I got it really quick. Let's try it again.
Ha. 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 Ha.
Yeah, we got it. Okay. Great. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna save that. Great. Okay, we're good now. No worries now. Okay, good. We gotta go to the forelift. Okay. Oh no, there's like radiation or something here. Oh no, more radiation. Okay. Wardroom. Cool. Cabin 23. Crew deck. Oh, good. So I have to find the bridge. Better save again.
I gave you an order, mister. I expect you to carry it out.
Guns. There we go. Yes. All right. Okay.
Now go. Grab anything that looks valuable.
Okay, I better save again. This looks like I might die here. I guess we just had to keep exploring through this tunnel. Ooh, oh no. Oh no. It's a good thing we saved that. All right.
Back to the ship. What's that?
Okay, I better save that. That was a lot of shooting. 5. Okay. Great. Captured the thing. All right, so I guess we just had to get out of there then. Great. We escaped.
I heard you kick some crawl butt. You're tougher than I thought. The captain wants to talk to you in the wardroom right away.
Okay. Wardroom. This game actually predates, or I think it's around the exact same time as Wolfenstein 3D. Crew deck. Yeah. Okay. another save spot. Oh, that wasn't smart. Oh no. Yeah. Better save. Okay, so close hatch.
Ready or not, you're going in.
Oh no, they screwed it up again. Let's try it again. Must really not want to close the hatch.
This is the most important mission of your life. We'll cover you on your way down to the asteroid. Sneak in and hit them before they hit you. Grab what you can and come back in one piece.
No. Oh no, what? Okay. That's not the right thing. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we can do it this time.
Stand by.
There we go. probably should save. Sounds smart.
Surrender, terrorist.
Okay.
You took on the crawl in their own lair. You nabbed the crawl drive. Excellent work. We now have the means to take on the crawl and find Terra. You'd better get some rest.
All right. Okay, so going back to the bridge. Welcome. That wasn't good.
standing between us and Terra. We're gonna have to take them out. Get to the upper deck and guns.
Gentlemen, these people have come from across the galaxy. They have fought long and hard to get here. They are of Terran blood, yet they have never set foot on Terra until today. They journeyed forth to find Terra with the unflagging faith that Terra was real. They fought the evil Kroll to find us, and they destroyed the fleet of galactic patrol ships that held us in exile from the galaxy. Known as pirates by the Kroll, they bring with them a fantastic treasure of gold. The unfair taxes levied by the Kroll are now returned to the people of Terra. This day shall be remembered for these brave children. Lieutenant Commander.
That's enough, Curly. Listen, folks, I ain't one for making speeches. Let me just say that it's good to be here, but I ain't about to break out the lawn chairs just yet. The coal are still out there. Me and the boys will be heading back out to watchdog this sector of space. Now, I need a few good men to join us. Any volunteers? Make a speech, kid.
Thank you.
This is what we've got on here. Oh, and by the way, we actually can make YouTube videos on this with Adobe Premiere 4. If you see that. Yeah, we got Mario Teaches Typing 2. Photoshop. We got whatever that is. Oh. You can hear it just taking all that Pentium power to run this at 44 kilohertz. But other than that, we have Microsoft Word, Civ 1, Minesweeper, like it's really dark now, so we have succeeded in the goal. Hmm. But I might continue with another stream, but I think we have accomplished this one. There we go. So you can see, like, it's very, very dark now, so it's very hard to see anything. Originally, there was, like, a nice green screen effect here, but it doesn't work when it's this dark. But, I guess that's it for now. I will, if any of you are still awake, I will continue stream, but I don't know if you guys are. Yeah, I'm assuming you guys are probably late. So, yeah, we'll do another one tomorrow. See you.